Well, about to leave Flint in the Roadhouse. Just spent an hour and a half here. Got some food, nice greasy burger, some chips. Put what little tape I have on my ankle, put some ibuprofen. It's definitely feeling better to have rested for a bit. It's a long ways from here to Finger Lake, but I'm gonna give it a try and see how it goes. I may end up sleeping on the trail tonight, but we'll see what happens.